But guess the gratuitous egg-based puns will have to wait.